This is the only outfit on the Eras tour that does not have an alternate.
It's because her reputation hasn't changed. I thought that was the point. Like, she could be one of the most successful artists of all times and have the highest grossing tour in the history of ever, but people will probably still see her as somebody that likes to date people and then write songs about it, even though that's silly.